got whiplash.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Cap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a government français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot the police!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell! Au revoir, you crétin! Slow, that American poophead! There, bye-bye! Caput!
I've heard it all before.
Come to a stand,
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Eso fue tremendo por caso. Chico, I got two outboard engines. Hey, man.
Don't worry, I got you covered.
Ricardo Diaz?
Get down!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
for- Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment. And you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole!
can do.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone. My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Thank you.
Quick, you little...